Trigger, Count, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanta, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhan. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhan, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area. There are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. Altitude is too high, descend. 100. Trigger, maintain your current approach. 50 meters. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. maintain your current position.
Trigger, the call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need D2 in order to be effective. We're approaching the Marine platform.
Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now!
Target acquired.
All right, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten the mission.
We'll spot those flies down through the trunk.
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and AA weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chicks say.
What just happened? Send the data. Make like Trigger and serve up a sandwich.
Shaking off enemy lock!
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Loss on the platform was not anticipated.
Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Platform perks confirmed. You just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done.
Will we serve the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Half the AA guns and
sam
sites are
still
alive and kicking.
Not good.
Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
Let's end this as fast as we can.
We've lost half the platform. Prepare the anti-aircraft batteries.
Our damage is minimal, but 70% of our fleet is still operational. We're not done yet.
Half of the enemy fighters are gone. Keep it up.
You're after me. We need Cyclops 2. Stop fluttering about. Stay glued to my ass.
Stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chuck, little chick. Just stick with your mother here, and then you're back in the first safe and sound.
Call warning.
The platform has been destroyed. Be careful not to get caught up in the collapse.
Holy hell! Not for real? That's half of their operational ships. Keep at it, everyone.
Concentrate your fire on those two fighters. They're the best.
Concentrate on that fighter.
Shaking off enemy lock! Locked on!
Just keep letting them fly. You're about to hit something.
Spike! Breaking away! Ally shot down!
Track of my kills.
Facto! Mindset! Attacks are slowing down. Time for one last push to the finish.
Strider 1, bandit on your tail.
Escaping lock. Breaking the way.
Caution.
Lock 2.
Caution.
Locked on hostile.
It can get a little sketchy in there. Avoid friendly fire.
Should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
You never know until you're up in the air, do you?
We can look into who got one or later. Right now, we need to mop up the rest.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Eh, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. 5 minutes.
One of the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot, too. That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that.
Target acquired. Strider 1, frigate destroyed. You're low on special weapons. Hostile confirmed destroyed.
Use this chaos to your advantage. The enemy will have
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes...
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.